We have all heard of the mysterious and brilliant star that has suddenly become brighter in the night sky. It has a name that is too difficult to pronounce, but it has become 50% brighter since the launch of the James Webb Space Telescope. The telescope has captured incredible images of the Betelgeuse star, which is on the verge of a massive supernova explosion. This has sparked widespread concern. Will this explosion impact our solar system? Will we be able to witness the night sky being lit up all around the world? Join us as we explore the potential impact of the Betelgeuse star explosion and what it means for Earth. On that fateful day in 1947, when an enormous iron meteorite exploded over the Russian Kot Alen Mountains, the world stood in awe of the sheer power unleashed in the atmosphere. Eyewitnesses recounted the breathtaking sight of an explosive fireball traveling at a shocking speed that left them astounded. Scientific reports estimate that the energy released during the explosion was equivalent to a staggering 10 kilotons of TNT. Now, fast forward to the present day, where another cosmic event is capturing the attention of scientists worldwide. The James Webb Space Telescope, a pioneering instrument that has revolutionized our understanding of the universe, has detected signals warning of an impending catastrophe, the supernova of Betelgeuse. This astronomical phenomenon has the potential to unleash an astronomical amount of energy, with an estimated power equivalent to a mind-blowing 2.5x10^28 megatons of TNT. That's an astonishing 2.5 decillion times the energy released during the Kot Alen meteorite event. For nearly a decade, Betelgeuse has captivated the scientific community, but this recent shocking discovery has ignited an intense research scramble to understand the possible impacts this supernova could have on our beloved planet. To grasp the magnitude of this potential cosmic upheaval, let's delve into the realm of another defining supernova event, known as SN1987A. This powerful explosion marked the explosive demise of a massive star and illuminated the night sky for days on end. It sits 168,000 light years away in the Large Magellanic Cloud, a satellite galaxy of the Milky Way. Astrological institutions such as NASA's Hubble and Spitzer Space Telescopes, along with the Chandra X-ray Observatory, have long studied SN1987A. However, the James Webb Space Telescope, with its remarkable near-infrared camera called NEEM, has now stepped into the limelight, providing us with awe-inspiring and detailed images of this famous supernova. These captivating pictures reveal the complex structure of the explosion, showcasing its equatorial and outer rings, forming a striking crescent shape that leaves us questioning the wonders of the universe. The cosmos is filled with mysteries and mind-blowing cosmic events that captivate the imagination. One such event is the supernova explosion of SN1987, an extraordinary spectacle that has left scientists in awe. At the heart of this explosion lies an inner ejector and a peculiar keyhole structure, dense clusters of gas and dust that refuse to let even the powerful near-infrared light from the jet stream penetrate them. The result is a dark hole in the keyhole surrounding the inner keyhole, shrouding the remnants of the stellar explosion in an enigmatic veil. But amidst the darkness, there is light. A luminous equatorial ring has formed from the debris ejected thousands of years before the supernova explosion. This ring holds hotspots that glow brightly, created when the shock wave from the supernova collided with the structure. It is within this ring that scientists have made a groundbreaking discovery. New crescent-shaped structures, believed to be part of the outer layers of gas from the supernova explosion. These structures, revealed thanks to the sensitivity of the JWST, open up a whole new realm of possibilities and mysteries for scientists to explore. Yet, amidst the beauty of SN1987, one question lingers. Where is the elusive neutron star? The dense core of the supernova has made it challenging to locate this astronomical gem, casting a veil of uncertainty over its existence. This supernova is a testament to the death of a blue supergiant star, one of the most massive and brilliant stars in the universe. Its demise holds the key to unlocking the secrets of the cosmos. But as scientists unravel the mysteries of SN10987, another cosmic phenomenon has captured their attention: Betelgeuse. This star, known for its consistent brightness, has undergone a remarkable change. Instead of gradually fading away like a dying star, Betelgeuse has suddenly dimmed, sending shockwaves through the scientific community. The powerful JWST has confirmed this significant decrease in brightness, fueling concerns and igniting a race to find an explanation. Betelgeuse is no ordinary star. It is a colossal giant, dwarfing our sun with its staggering diameter. If placed at the center of our solar system, it would extend far beyond the orbit of Jupiter. The sudden dimming of this celestial behemoth has astronomers on the edge of their seats, eagerly awaiting an explosive finale. The possibility of witnessing another stellar spectacle like SN10987 has everyone buzzing with anticipation. But the complexities of Betelgeuse's light are not as straightforward as they may seem. When we gaze up at the night sky, we are peering into the depths of both space and time. The light we see from distant stars and galaxies has traveled vast distances to reach us. In the case of Betelgeuse, the light we observe embarked on its journey 700 years ago, a reminder of the profound nature of time in our vast cosmos. This aspect of time and light unveils a tantalizing truth. As we discuss and predict Betelgeuse's imminent supernova explosion, it may have already happened. Every observation of this star provides a window into the past, a glimpse into a world that may have already unfolded in a distant corner of the universe. We are left patiently awaiting the arrival of light and the secrets it carries, knowing that the answers to Betelgeuse's fate lie hidden in the vast expanse of space and time. While scientists grapple with theories and predictions, only time will reveal the truth behind Betelgeuse's enigmatic dimming. Dust clouds and stellar pulsations are among the leading explanations, unveiling the natural cycles of aging and evolution that massive stars like Betelgeuse undergo. The formation of dense clouds and the expulsion of materials contribute to the star's changing brightness, a mesmerizing dance of cosmic forces. Betelgeuse, with its immense gravity, periodically contracts, causing a temporary dimming of its luminosity. This rhythmic pulsation is common among stars like Betelgeuse, particularly red giant stars. The heat generated from the star's core pushes its outer layers outward, resulting in expansion. These fluctuations in brightness have been observed for over a century and were initially thought to be regular. However, recent observations have revealed unpredictable changes, adding another layer of intrigue to this already captivating star. But amidst the speculation and excitement, some scientists are raising a more alarming possibility: that Betelgeuse's dimming could be a precursor to an impending supernova. Being 20 times larger than our sun, Betelgeuse has always been destined for a cataclysmic end. The sudden dimming may indicate that the star is running out of fuel and approaching a point of collapse under its own gravity. Throughout history, stars that have dimmed suddenly have often erupted into mind-blowing supernovae. The question looms: are we about to witness the spectacular demise of Betelgeuse? To delve deeper into the mysteries of Betelgeuse and potentially uncover the truth, the James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, has been diligently observing this gargantuan star armed with advanced instruments. Equipped with a near-infrared camera, a mid-infrared instrument, and a near-infrared spectrometer, the JWST has amassed a wealth of data on Betelgeuse. These instruments allow the telescope to capture detailed images, study the star's spectrum, and detect subtle changes in its brightness and temperature. The hope is that these observations will provide more context, and help determine the fate of this cosmic giant. But let's take a moment to truly grasp what Betelgeuse is, a variable star. Unlike stars with a steady luminosity, Betelgeuse's brightness fluctuates over time. While many stars show some variability, the pulsations of Betelgeuse are particularly noticeable and have puzzled scientists for years. What causes these fluctuations? Deep within its core, intense nuclear reactions are occurring, akin to a bubbling cauldron. Hydrogen atoms fuse together to form helium, releasing an enormous amount of energy. This energy propels the outer layers of the star outward, causing them to expand. As these outer layers cool down, the nuclear fusion rate decreases, resulting in a decrease in brightness and the start of the contraction phase. This cycle of expansion, cooling, and contraction continues, giving rise to Betelgeuse's captivating changes in luminosity. But why is Betelgeuse adorned with a brilliant shade of red? The color of a star can tell us a great deal about its temperature. Blue stars are the hottest, boasting temperatures of up to 30,000 degrees Celsius. Yellow stars follow, with an average temperature of 6,000 degrees Celsius. And then, we have the red stars, like Betelgeuse, which burn at a relatively cool 3,500 degrees Celsius. Even though Betelgeuse may appear cool with its red hue, approaching this star would be perilous, as you would be incinerated long before you could come close. Interestingly, despite their grandeur, giant stars like Betelgeuse have shorter lifespans than their smaller counterparts. They burn through their nuclear fuel at an accelerated rate, bringing us closer to the end game. And when Betelgeuse finally meets its demise, it will do so in a spectacular fashion, exploding as a supernova. This explosion will unleash an incredible amount of energy, outshining every other star in the night sky. Its brilliance will be so intense that it will even be visible during the daytime, leaving all who witness this phenomenon in awe. When will Betelgeuse go supernova? That remains an enigma, as predicting the exact moment of a star's cataclysmic end is a formidable challenge. However, the sudden dimming of this red giant has sparked speculation about its fate. Given its age and stage in the stellar life cycle, some experts believe the end may be closer than we think. Massive stars, like Betelgeuse, burn through their nuclear fuel rapidly. Having already depleted the hydrogen in its core, Betelgeuse has moved on to burning heavier elements. Each subsequent fusion phase produces less energy and lasts for a shorter duration. Once the star begins fusing iron in its core, it becomes a ticking time bomb. Iron fusion consumes energy instead of generating it, leading to that is all for today. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.